British cruise line Fred Olsen has canceled all of its sailings through June 30th of 21, citing COVID-19 travel restrictions. Previously, the line had intentions of resuming cruises on May 22nd, but now needs more time. A spokesperson for the cruise line said they are constantly reviewing their return to service dates. And if you're looking for a cruise after spending all this time on land, well, Princess Cruises has announced its 111-day world cruise for January of 23. Departing from Fort Lauderdale in January, the voyage will sail to 6 continents across 31 countries and 50 ports of call. In total, the voyage will span 34,500 nautical miles, and pricing starts at $19,000 per person. And after Sycamore Partners completes its acquisition of boutique cruise line Azamara, former Holland America president Orlando Ashford will assume the role as the line's executive chairman. In talking about Azamara, Ashford said, together with the Azamara team, we'll focus on offering Azamara's loyal customers more of what they've come to know and love. The cruise line recently bought the former Princess cruise ship Pacific Princess, which will be the fourth vessel added to the Azamara fleet. Azamara Cruises has been around since 2007. Breaking news and up-to-the-minute industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise Radio News.